Tonight on Sydney Soapbox, we're asking the question, is road rage on the increase? Let us know your views on Facebook, Twitter or email.
In a moment, we'll hear from TUE's breakfast host, Jason Morrison. But first, here's the view from the city.
Yes, in the last hour, I've experienced lots of road rage.
Yeah, I get enraged myself looking at the traffic.
Are people getting out of cars at lights and, kicking doors in and that sort of stuff?
They're going a bit quiet. I think wait till the hot days come around, we'll most probably get that.
I think it's getting worse, but not from personal experience. I just think people are getting a lot more impatient these days.
Definitely. Why? Because too much traffic.
What's the worst thing you've experienced on Sydney's roads?
Someone pulling out a bar on me.
I think everything's getting worse around Sydney. It's just the hassle to live in.
Yeah, mainly the cabbies, they just pull over wherever they want and I'd probably go off a bit myself.
It is definitely getting worse.
Well, a quiet word possibly wouldn't harm, but screaming and yelling and violence would. TUE's breakfast host Jason Morrison joins us now. Well, is all this stuff on the increase, Jason?
How extraordinary that, Bill. What, 10 people speaking then, probably at least half of them had actually personally experienced incidents of road rage. We're an angry city. And we're an angry city. You say, OK, why are we an angry city? Well, I guess it's easy to come up with excuses. It's the traffic, it's congestion, there's too many people, the tolls. They're all excuses. We're angry and we react like this because I think people don't fear the ramifications. And you look at even the reason we're talking about this today. I mean, a fella pulled a gun out on someone at the lights. What, just because he had that whim? Why did he have the gun? Why did he pull it out in the first place? There actually is an aggression problem and there's a lack of fear of authority. And I think when we start getting back to that point, forget the traffic congestion, forget all of that stuff. That's just the excuse. The real point is people are just damn angry.
They are angry, Jason, but anecdotally, I'm hearing, I don't know if you are as well, Bill, but so many young women are that much more aggressive on the roads. Now, gender's always a touchy, difficult subject, but are you happy to have a view on this? Because are you seeing it yourself?
It's not touchy and, dynamite zone because it's actually true. And the reason it's true, it comes back, I think, to the point that I just made then, that it's not considered to be an abhorrent, disgusting act to, wave the fist at someone or to yell out the window or to take someone at the lights or maybe get out of the car and go around and bang on. It's actually not seen by some of these people carrying this out to be a step too far. And, Sandra, I think, if we go to a traditional view of life, there is an expectation that men are possibly a little more hot-headed than women are with respect to public acts. Well, look, I mean, that's just being knocked down. Why is it? I think it comes back to the point that we actually don't have a fear of the ramifications of doing this stuff. We count on the excuses.
Ramifications are real for men and women. Thanks for your time today. TUE's Jason Morrison.